Hello students, how are you? I am Nisha Tan from Saraswati Group of Education. Children, I hope you all are safe and healthy at home. How 4 multiplied by 2 is 8, how 5 multiplied by 3 is 15, and how 6 multiplied by 4 is equals to 24. So just wait and watch. Children, now we'll do practical multiplication with the help of these balls. Okay. Now you already know this is group, this is object, and this is product. So the first example we are going to take is 4 multiplied by 2 is equals to 8. So how we got the 8? For that, I'll place 4 balls. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Because the group is 4, so we are going to place 4 balls. Okay, here balls are considered to be groups. Now, how many objects are to be placed in each group? You can see 2. So, it means that 2 objects are to be placed in each group. So, for objects, I am using here these kind of candy sticks. Okay. So, in each ball, I will place 2 candy sticks because 2 is the object. So, this is 1 and 1, 2. Now, in the second ball, 1. And 1, 2. In the third ball, 1 and 1, 2. And in the fourth ball, 1 and 1, 2. Now let us make a total because multiplication is repeated addition. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So what is the answer that we got? We got 8. So do we get the same answer when we multiply? Yes. So, we got the same answer as 8.